How you doing, Jay?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. This place is crazy. This is an old x-ray machine. Wow. Dentist? I don't know what this is. So this is another place that they had for dentists, a dentist light. And this was an x-ray machine for your teeth. So when they wanted to see how your teeth are doing, they would look at that. But these were all the dentist section. So that's where they develop photos and stuff, huh?
X-ray developing
room.
I've never
been in there.
Yeah. You've never been in there?
Me and Aaron and the crew that came out from...
Dude, I think the scrappers must have just seen this and not realized there's a whole room.
It's cool as shit, man.
So this was the dark room where they developed photos. It's amazing. And then this is the thing that you have to get in and spin it. Then you get inside of this tube. I'm good. That place is sick.
No gloves.
Malaria.
He's holding malaria.
I'm holding malaria.
Man, crazy. This is absolutely insane. So this is a lab from the hospital that has been abandoned and I was just left here. For water. This place is crazy.
God.
Something's on the ground.
Oh.
Powder.
This shit's creepy as fuck over here.
Go back that way.
Yeah. What is that?
Shower? Something? Electric. Scrapped for metal. People are like, I need it. Crazy how massive this thing is.
I know.
You know, when it's like active, you don't think of it.
And they pointed it to the fucking. They were pointed at the hospital on the parking garage, it was blown away.
Duh.
No way, bro. Throw that weird sound. Yeah, no, you really don't think about it. Because I was thinking about that. There's just doctors in here every day that look at it as normal, but now that's abandoned, it's fucking.
It's wild.
Different about it, yeah.
Yeah, I think you're right. I think it's just like the thought of, you know, like when there's so many people in here, you don't think of it as that big.
Yeah.
But then when it's like that empty, you're just like, whoa.
Like shit.
There's some biohazard stuff here. Yo, check out some of this stuff. Yeah, that'd be sick.
Yeah, I want to watch the sunset up there. It'd be so far. Like in 30 minutes. Yeah, just so we can see the sunset.
Yeah. Oh, this is that right. Wow. This reminds me of middle school, sitting at a table like this, having a science class. They're headed to the stairs. They're going up towards the roof. Rooftop Ren.
got some crazy balance.
I just feel free, man. This is freedom to me. Yeah. So this is where they would do surgery. As you can see, here's the surgery lights. Wow. Okay, they got different buttons they push.
All right.
Okay.
Let's go.
The way the lights are swinging around.
That's awesome.
And your freaking rave light.
That was fun. Oh, you were.
That is so cool.
Yo.
That's cool as fuck. Here's a light for you.
Oh, thank you.
It helps.
Once I get this battery, I'll be good. Okay, bet. Thank you.
Hey, man.
Yeah, that's right.
We're back in business.
Back in business indeed. I just want to film us leaving this place.
Positivity,
we will.
Yeah,
right,
we'll find it.
We'll, if we get
really desperate, then I'll actually start trying.
Hey, if anybody
needs
no crying.
That wasn't earlier, was it?
I think this is getting close.
I don't know.
We'll just be careful.
Did we already come through here?
We can find our way back to the atrium. We can just.
You guys
feel
something or something?
No,
I'm just wandering around. Now we're just heading out, actually.
Yeah.
I think
okay, this
was,
is the atrium. Here we are.
We were in
the
atrium earlier.
I think we're good.
We came out.
Oh, yeah, hello, bro.